And voila, the dip with the ground beef and the cheese, and I added lettuce and the rotella and sour cream, all made by New Flavors Spicy Cajun Blend. And I'm going to dig in this so I can see how the rest of the flavors taste in that ground beef. And I know I'm going to enjoy it. Bye.